We are waiting to learn the condition of a man who was pulled out of Seattle's Lake Union this afternoon. The Seattle Fire Department dispatched rescue swimmers to pull the man from the water. Crews performed life-saving measures on the man, who was then transported to the hospital in critical condition.